According to your testimony, this person came in and they snatched the cash from the register.
Yes.
You feel confident that you can identify this person. That's what you're saying.
Absolutely. It's him, your client.
Are you sure that's the person? There's no doubt in your mind. Take your time.
That's him.
Would you be surprised to learn that the person you just pointed to is not the defendant? My client is in the back of the courtroom.
Your Honor, objection.
Mr. Goodnight.
My brother is not a bad person.
He can't help himself.
I'm a lawyer.
Selling people, convincing people. That's what I do all day, every day.
Gee, that's what.
We got a legal problem.
I have a new client. He's a cartel guy. All I've done is try to make Chuck happy.
You're not a real lawyer.
No more.
JMM. What's that?
That's my motto. Justice matters most.
Friend of the cartel.
Friend of the cartel.
You want to be a friend of the cartel? Time to get yourself a new motto. Just make money.
You're gonna be a criminal, do your homework. If you make a deal with somebody, you keep your word.
Smartest human beings I've ever known.
And this is the life you choose.
You know why God made snakes before he made lawyers?